you can use it to hold your pug wine.
Pug wine?
Yeah. You got a problem with that?
Ugh.
Use it as a can holder.
You can use it to chuck underneath your truck.
Dude, you're just massaging yourself.
Don't judge, you did this the other day.